Hayden Browser from the stretch, he fires. And that's bunted back to the mound. Safety squeeze, Jadacki scores. Browser comes up throwing to first base. Henry gets thrown out at first. The second time of the year that the Kingfish have put on the sacrifice squeeze. And for the second consecutive time, it has worked to perfection. The Kingfish now hold a two-run lead. It's 6-4 here in the bottom of the eighth.